In today's episode of Stuff Busters, we're going to blow up some Piccolo Pete's that I hammered and wrapped in duct tape, and they're supposed to explode instead of make annoying noises. So let's see what they do. We already blew up one and it wasn't really big, but I've got like 7 wrapped up in here and I drilled some holes inside them. So we'll see what happens. First we'll blow this one up, then we'll blow up the big one.
Why didn't they blow up?
Did you hammer them?
Yeah.
How much? Here's the big one.
We're gonna blow some. What?
That one went off a little faster than I thought it would.
Yeah, it was.
Yep. Huh, well, it blew open.
Yeah.
One of them flew over here and exploded like later.
There's carnage everywhere. Oh, this one didn't go off.
Well, that's Stuff Busters. Yeah. Nothing goes as planned.
Yeah, we should light this one off.
But at least I survived.
Yeah.
Well, see you next time. Hope you enjoyed it.